As you can see, the streets are really wet here. This has always been one of my favorite locations simply because the neighborhood is split by houses on that side and houses on this side of the Virginia Beach line. And one other thing that I wanted to show you, right up ahead there, I'm not going to go over there because there's really thick mud, is an old southern whistle post. Pretty cool. Our next stop will be in town center.